This is like a VR place, doesn't it?
Mm. It looks like you remember the way you used to kill in the old days.
Looks like such a
yeah. Yeah.
Solid Snake Simulation.
Think Shredder.
Oh!
Without honor.
The perfect warrior.
You fall off, can't you?
The result is a Foxhound Commando, your regiment. Sound like someone you know, Jack. I'm sorry to see Jack. Those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day is absolute. Split between life and death. You ran from it. And now
where the hell are you?
Led back to war by something less than real.
Black Helen.
Oh shit.
It didn't make a lot of sense, but...
No more games, Jack.
I had a shoe in the fucking head real quick. Is that me?
With the opponent, at least. But now, you should die as the little Jackie boy I've once known.
That sound effect is...
weird.
I've heard before for other stuff.
You gotta fucking fight Metal Gears.
Three.
We'll go back into the background with that one.
Huh?
We'll
oh shit! Fuck! Oh man, that's right.
Run!
I'm trying!
I always felt like you didn't run very well. This game inspire your running area.
I run fine.
You're like a damn fairy.
Try to hit like the three of them.
Huh?
Right? I don't know. Dang.
Wow.
I'm not
gonna definitely focus on one first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, what they said last time was that you were in part of a...
Shit.
You're a member of the S3 program. Which is basically to recreate... Yeah, recreate solid snakes. What's that?
Yeah.
Tomorrow at the Galley's, all you can eat wings.
Yeah.
What's tomorrow?
Wings.
That all you can eat wings at the Galley?
Shit. What time to what time?
I don't know. $14.99.
6 to 10.
For the ultimate weapon, those things don't do much. Godzilla.
Right.
Yeah. Dang it. Keep moving away. No, that much that pisses me off!
Shit, rolled.
Shit. How does that thing balance on two legs like that?
I mean...
tell you what, like,
shoot it again.
I don't like that, like the legs, like I think they're kind
shoot
of feminine looking. I don't really like that with Ray. Rex is a fucking badass though.
Yeah.
Remember how obsessed Zach was with Rex?
Yeah.
They could draw, like draw Rex and put himself on top of it, like standing there in Ocelot's outfit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Rex.
Aaron, you would have really liked Zach back in the day. Yep.
Yay, Calvin.
Almost got one. Oh.
Here's my watches part.
It's like, oh, gosh. Like,
yeah, one ration left. You're good.
Yeah.
Okay. The easy ones, you have one to deal with. Just gotta take this fucking one out.
Oh, ah! Gosh.
Fucking shoot it.
Shoot, run, shoot, run, shoot, run. Fuck.
Here, run more.
Oh.
There's a ration in the middle. There's a ration in the middle.
Yeah, get that ration. You better get that fucking ration.
And equip it as soon as you get it. Because you're bleeding, too.
Whoa.
Shoot it. I'm running away.
Oh, yeah. Get the ration.
There's another ration.
Ration.
Watch out.
No, just get it.
Equip it.
Yeah, shoot that guy over there.
Huh?
Shoot that guy over there.
Oh, is that one dead?
He ran away.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's up with that?
Another one steps in.
Jeez, fuck
that. You gotta lock on shirt first, man. Roll! They're shooting at you.
Alright, man, keep going, you're doing okay.
Thanks.
No. Yeah, have you tried chaff grenades or anything? Like,
no!
Why, you get so hung up on one weapon, you never try, like, anything else. Because those, remember Rex, we used chaff grenades and they wouldn't, like, the missiles wouldn't lock on you and stuff? It might help you here.
Dude, use a fucking sword.
I don't know.
That will never help.
It might help, but I don't know.
Yeah, shoot him! Shoot his ass!
So you need to find a ration somewhere. Shit.
The guy's going crazy.
I would just wait.
You gotta fucking lock on, Calvin.
I'm trying.
Or point it at them.
I will.
See how far off those are now?
Huh?
See how much further off those missiles are there now?
Yeah.
I'll shoot them.
Just R2 over. One time. Oh, okay. You're gonna chaff grenade again?
Yeah.
You need to start shooting that fucker. Not that. What are you? Shoot it! Oh my gosh. You need to crouch too, because you have no. Nope. Run. Alright. Try again. Use chefs. You did fine until they jumped in the center.
Ryan, yeah.
For the most part.
Ryan.
Emit. Shoot him with the SOCOM. We made 5 chefs though.
Yeah.
Nope. Listen to the sound. They're not giving any chance, are they?
Oh, you're gonna hit.
Ooh, good job. Just focus on one.
Nah, spread out.
Oh, really?
That's what I do.
Well, I mean, I think you're saying, like,
I don't know. Like, they didn't jump in until he killed one, right?
Yeah.
No, okay. The one will jump in once it gets to a certain point.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they can't all jump in.
No.
Right?
I'm just saying, if you focus on one, just.
Yeah, and then you'll have less people,
But what if you can keep them out there longer and by slowly whittling them all down and then just kill them all at once?
What if all three come at once?
I don't think they'll do that, will they?
I don't know. You need to make sure you're facing them before
you. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
I'm trying, but.
Just shoot.
Oh. You said just shoot.
Well, wait till you're
locked on.
What
good does it do if I just shoot?
No, you were locked onto the leg, but it seemed like you wanted to get the head more so.
Well, the leg doesn't do any damage.
It does do damage.
No, it doesn't, yeah, Aaron.
Shoot it. We gotta shoot.
It all does damage.
Yeah, the leg, it does damage.
Okay. Does nothing.
How does it not do damage?
It doesn't do anything. That's what I was trying to tell you.
Aaron, I swear earlier it did damage.
I do too.
Aaron, you are so fucking
wrong.
No,
I'm positive. I am positive it did damage.
Earlier it did damage. I'm almost positive.
I can't believe it didn't do damage anymore. Fucking shoot in the head then, Calvin.
What do you think I was fucking trying to do?
I don't know.
Asshole.
Trying to dance.
Calvin, I've supported you the whole time.
Oh shit, you did, bandwagon.
Fucking look at him, Calvin. Run.
Man, you're doing a lot better now that you go for the head. That's a good strategy.
Good job, Aaron.
Aaron, you're probably not very good at this, are you?
No. Fucking look at them when you shoot.
Look at them, Calvin.
I was trying.
No, you gotta look at them before you pull out the weapon.
That's what I mean.
You
this didn't. Point, you're there. There you go. Wow. And you just fucking missed it. You're so excited.
People might like this for the wrong reason.
You were so excited that you were looking at it. You're like, ah! You're firing.
Fuck. Fuck. Crouch. No, run. 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 Did you crouch and miss that?
Yeah.
You should have crouched. No, fucking.
God damn it.
You didn't even shoot!
What a waste.
You didn't crouch or shoot. You took the time to do nothing.
Crouch.
Fuck!
Oh my God!
Why? Fuck! Just look at him! Just point your stick towards him and do it!
I mean, I think you're doing this on purpose.
No shot! No, get up!
Jesus!
Oh my gosh. Good job, machine guns and everything. Now shoot him.
Point! There you go. Damn, see, that's... When you do that...
I
would
shot again.
So
you
want
to play a frustrating game.
Dude, you need to shoot him like at least twice during that big gap.
Play the Dog Island for the Wii.
You're getting it. Oh,
shoot.
Oh,
not
gosh.
Shit!
Okay.
There's too much of a recovery time.
Why don't you shoot twice during that time? You have like so much time.
You just shot in the air.
Aim. Fucking damn it.
Why aren't you using this?
No!
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, see?
Why don't you use those Japanese things?
Why don't you use the grenade launcher?
I'd prefer to use the
Japanese. Oh yeah, I
forgot
about the
Japanese. In the center.
Hey, bro.
Look at him. Damn it!
Yeah!
This is fucking me up, guys.
I'm like,
makes me
angry.
Damn it!
I'll have to leave.
No!
Damn it, Cap.
Woo!
They didn't do shit. Maybe they need to do something like when they're inside the ring or something.
Does it when they're shooting at you and stuff. Maybe that's what it was. Maybe it was when he was inside. When he was hurting him.
Again.
Oh.
Fuck, you pissed that one off.
Oh, you didn't do anything.
Damn,
it just kind of stops him.
Yeah, it just stops him for a bit.
Fucking run!
Oh, you're getting
run.
Fucking... You're getting fucking killed!
That's not running!
Oh.
Kill that one?
Shoot one. Shoot it.
I'm trying, you guys.
Shoot it now.
Oh, you gotta lock on first.
Oh. Oh, it's bleeding. Why didn't it do damage?
Fucking shoot.
Lucky.
You need to find a ration.
Shit, it's not dead?
Yeah, it's dead. Shoot some else. Shoot some else.
Shoot
another
one.
Shoot some else.
Right between the
shoot
legs.
Again.
Shoot again.
Right in the face.
Alright, so you killed one. We need to watch for rations, because we need rations. We ain't got them. Put on your body armor.
Yeah, look at all those fucking things back there.
Use a chap grenade, too. Maybe you should run around until a ration pops up and just avoid.
Yeah, but is there a guarantee that a ration will show up?
No.
I think it.
I mean, is it like a timer thing? Is it only like, hey.
Shit!
Pisses me off.
Shoot that.
Shoot his leg.
It won't
fire at you.
Yeah, shoot its leg and then shoot its leg. Now shoot its face.
Alright.
Run!
Roll away. It works.
Run!
Oh my gosh.
Run!
I'm trying, you guys. You realize how difficult it is to concentrate when you guys are do this! No, do that! Shoot it in the leg! Don't shoot it in the head! Shoot it in the leg!
Wouldn't figure out that you're not supposed to fucking look at him though. Who, how would you figure that out?
Yeah, you wouldn't have thought to put your body armor on.
You're like, I gotta look over here.
Or use chap grenades. Or you still haven't tried to use your grenade launcher yet to see if that does anything.
Oh my god.
Dude, count you better when you don't move.
Yeah, yeah. What is Outer Heaven at, Aaron?
Outer Heaven?
Yeah.
I don't know. It depends on which game series. Like this one. Is
I know where Fours is.
I mean, this is what Solace is calling Outer Heaven, but this is on Arsenal though. You know. And then like in Metal Gear 1 or 2, they had Outer Heaven. I can't remember which one. Or both had it. Maybe both had it.
Wait right now again.
Oh, you got it. Lock on.
Yeah, wait for it to turn red.
Or at least just point at the head so that it shoots straight.
Again.
See, look at this. Fucking tearing shit up.
See?
Again.
Watch out for that. Shoot that in the head. Shoot in the head. Shoot in the head now. Shoot in the head now.
Guy's leg. Get him in the look. When his leg's down like that, you gotta get him in his head.
Oh.
Ration.
Ah!
I love the Japanese like fixation on big ass huge awesome.
Give me the head. Get him.
I'm trying, you guys.
I mean, you just run him whenever you do. He does that. You can just get him right there.
Take out the other one. Start taking it on now.
But you can't jump off.
I say they take a lot of life.
It did.
It, whenever they have their mouth open. Like their lasers or whatever, that's when they take the most damage.
Heck, do not.
Shoot his leg and his mouth opens up. You know that, right?
Oh, well. I did a rash right there, by the way.
Now. Damn it.
Ryan, you guys. You act as if I'm just not doing it out of spite.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Sometimes I don't know. I'm just... Get that ration, dude.
If you get the ration... No, run, 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 run.
Oh. Get him.
Now he should shoot the laser when you get the ration, right?
Well, I don't know.
I'm saying, hit the knee and then quit, you know, and then immediately hit the leg. Yeah, see? Look at that. Come on. You guys are having a bunch of order. You can do that. Yeah,
you
see? Look at this, Calvin.
Oh, you got locked on now.
I was locked on.
He was locked
His
on.
His knee got in the way.
Hey, Aaron, shut the fuck up, Aaron. Man, see, you're rocking these fucking Metal Gear now. Glad you listened to me. Oh. Oh, man, you're fucking shit up!
Get the other ones.
Yeah.
Wait, it's dead?
Fucking Calvin Grubb, man. You Calvin Grubb, Calvin Grubb. Yeah, see, now with this thing, this is fucking just child's play now. I mean, think of how far you came, Calvin. You're just fucking looking off in the distance. Shooting rockets in the nowhere.
But look at this. Look at that ray over there coming.
Yeah. I keep watching that in the background, not again, because I don't have to worry about it.
You know what? You remember what happens here?
Yeah.
I mean, you remember how many... Oh, you got, I thought you just got to take out 3.
No. Well, I mean, he hasn't taken out 3 yet.
He'll take out 2.
He has taken out 2.
Yeah.
I said they start jumping in whenever you get to a certain point. That's what I was saying. Like, if you get them all down to an extent, and try to kill them real quick.
Dang.
Put a lock on, bro.
It was in the circle. It just didn't lock on.
No, you weren't in anything.
Yeah, you had to put your cursor through it, don't you?
Yeah.
You only have to, like...
Look, I held on for a long time before it locked on.
Because it was already locked onto the leg.
Yeah, I was holding in the other square and it didn't lock on, Aaron.
Because it was
That's
already
what I'm saying.
Locked on
Whoa,
in the leg.
Whoa, you shut it right down like fucking Goku versus Frieza.
Dude, no, that was like freaking Independence Day.
Yeah.
I'm back!
That's what we just referenced.
We were just
referencing
that way off.
The fuck were you, Aaron?
Huh?
You were referencing
that. When were you referencing that?
We both referenced it.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, we did!
Our references
Watch
so
the replay.
Our references were so on point. You're gonna be watching this. I'm like,
Eric.
I'm cutting this out. I don't
want to hear it. Aaron and Calvin like sort of yelling, yeah! Oh, shit, man.
Oh, man. You did a lot better that time, Calvin. It's still terrible.
Pay attention. I do gotta listen to this shit.
I know. See, this people will like this kind of stuff. I'm not trying to be a dickhole. I think
Aaron
it's funny.
Is.
Yeah.
Well, Aaron's just an asshole, to be honest with you.
I am.
Yeah.
I just,
yeah.
Dude, Do not do it. This. Do it the way I said. Knock them all down individually. Like, don't do them one at a time. Like, left, right.
Shit, middle, that's
left,
what right. I said, didn't I? You're no. like, no, spread it out.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
You don't want to do it all
yes,
at once?
No.
Why?
Because he just did that and he lost.
Well, that's because he's fucking up. It's not the problem with that. He just realized that fucking.
Maybe hit them all down to a certain point and then focus on one.
That's what I'm saying. You get them all down low, then they jump in the middle, and then they're all easy to kill.
If you take out their knee, they're open their mouth,
again,
right?
What's that gonna do with anything?
Doesn't it get like more damage if you get them in the mouth?
Yeah.
And they don't fire at you. Wow, for a couple seconds. Ration!
What are you doing? Just focus on their head.
Trying to call somebody?
Run.
I'm trying.
I like this though. I like the multiple ghosts. It's cool.
The what?
Can you shoot multiple times in a row like that? Oh shit, I wouldn't like that.
I wouldn't shoot.
I would run.
Run!
Run!
Yeah, Ryan!
That's what you need to do. Do that.
You're trying.
More of that.
Look like you were
more
trying to
of that.
Stinger. Russia!
No, when you get knocked down when you're firing the stinger, when you get back up, you're firing the stinger again. It doesn't take you out of fire.
Aaron,
yes.
Shut the fuck up, Aaron.
You tap R2 and run away.
That's what I was trying to do, asshole.
You were trying to do it, you fucking idiot.
Shut up, Aaron.
Now we
I'm
have
what? I'm helping.
Now we have a villain. I'm the villain. Every good series is a villain.
I'm the villain of the story.
Aaron, you're trapped here. You live long enough to see yourself become the villain, right?
Yeah. Fucking shoot that fucking not the leg. Damn it, Calvin!
Out of all the times, just shoot the leg.
Switch his size now.
He's good cop.
Now get
and
the other two
cop.
Down to that.
Right, he focuses on that middle one so much.
Calvin just used to be in the middle of a fucking sandwich.
I'll tell you what, though.
Run!
I can't hear it.
You should have listened.
How can you not hear it?
Because you guys are fucking talking all the time.
No one was even saying anything that time.
Just listen to what Aaron's saying. You're fucking looking up. Looking up.
Calvin, get up.
What's going on, Calvin?
Calvin, get up. What are you doing?
What are you doing, Calvin?
You might die now.
Yeah, we're just busting your balls, dude.
I know!
Don't take it so seriously.
I'm trying not to! The game is pissing me off, and you guys aren't making it any better.
How's the game pissing you off? Why can't you shoot him?
It's frustrating,
Calvin, you're doing very well.
No.
You're not dying.
You just broke the TV screen.
You didn't die.
I've never seen it that happen.
You broke the stinger crystal thing.
You did very well.
No.
You didn't die.
Don't patronize.
Slow down.
Pissing me off even more.
Don't patronize me.
Do not patronize me.
No, don't slow clap.
No slow clap?
Not in my house. You clap and you commit. You don't fucking slow clap. You just go.
Are you ever going to try the grenade launcher to see if it works at all?
Aaron, shut the fuck up.
I just wondered.
No. Alright, he's got a system.
Look, the system's failed 4 times.
It's not a system's fault. It's your fault for not being supportive. I was supportive last game. Kinda.
Go, Calvin!
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
They're coming, and that guy's gonna shoot that. Whoa, Calvin.
Cool.
Fucking a baited shit without seeing
it. He's like
shit.
Fucking like.
Like a fucking
smoke and
ninja.
Lightning?
Ooh. Get him now!
Calvin, yeah. Push a square button. Oh. Shoot stuff.
Can't even reach him, Aaron! Fucking asshole!
Terrible idea.
Is there a button where I can drop a weapon? Because I'm gonna drop that fucking RGB-6.
That might be an 8. You know it helped you beat Vamp, though, right?
Yes. Yeah. I'm just saying, you're not always right about the fucking rocket grenade launcher.
Actually, I think it will work if he's inside.
The chaff grenades might help the rockets lock, the way they lock on you now.
He only has 5, though, so you gotta be careful.
That's a shame.
5's enough.
5's not that much. Look at all those Metal Gears back there.
There's like 25 Metal Gears.
He hasn't even killed 3 yet. He's got to kill all of them.
That's why you're fucking up. You keep counting all the Metal Gears in the background.
You didn't hit
Ration!
It. That one on the left.
Shoot down.
Shoot one on the left. Get him. Get down. Run.
Trying.
That's okay. Shoot him again.
I'm...
What are you doing? Run.
Shoot again.
Run. I don't want Shannon to keep saying shoot him again. I just got to keep saying run.
Guys need a timer. So like, shoot again, run! Shoot again, run! Kills him. Ah! You just hear him breaking shit. If you hit their knees over there with their mouths open,
yeah,
you're doing that, and then do the now get up to go. I can't.
You only get enough time to shoot one bullet every 20 seconds, so it doesn't matter if you shoot.
Only every 20 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's gonna try to prove a point.
Well, I had an opportunity.
Yeah, but you shoot the one that you pissed off.
Here we go.
Get him! Get him! Yeah!
Shot him in the leg. Damn it.
No, you didn't.
There's that one.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. He's wobbling around. It hurt him.
Yeah, because he was almost dead to begin with.
He is dead. Look at
him. The leg didn't do any damage.
He fucking killed his ass.
Shoot him again. Shoot him again. Just keep shooting that guy. Shoot that guy then. Shoot some guy.
No!
Aaron.
Run! Sorry, I'm the run guy. Run!
Whoa, what's this shit going on?
He's too close to the feet.
Oh,
shoot him in the face.
Oh, I can't. You can't, man. Shut
run.
The, shut up. Shut up, Aaron. Yeah, Calvin. Fucked him up. Badass.
They came from behind.
They came from behind.
What's that from again?
Star Wars.
Oh,
idiot.
What? Even I know that.
There's too many of them.
Oh,
that should have got him.
His
bullshit.
Hand blocked it.
I shot it, Aaron. You happy?
You didn't shoot it.
I shot at it.
This
is the best that I could have done at that
shit,
point.
Dude. Be careful, Aaron. Calvin.
You got a ration of body armor.
Oh my
gosh.
That was
it. Shot you in the ass after you died.
Now I was getting up to crawl away and they just.
Shane, what are you telling the boy? What are you telling the boy?
He was right, you guys.
He was right. He was lucky.
No, I got lucky. Maybe it was just that I was actually paying attention. There's never anything to do with skill when I'm playing, but
not really.
When Aaron's playing, it's oh.
Will you pay attention?
He's really impressive.
Well, I'm trying to carry on a conversation with you guys, which you say is a problem when I'm playing. I don't talk enough.
Well, usually it is. But now we have four of us here. We need to hear you.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
yeah!
We're jumping in now.
Nah, maybe. Focus on the other two.
Fuck
yeah.
Man. Whoa, what'd you do?
You go into that mode and you won't get a shot.
I don't know if that works.
That's not the case.
I shoot the middle one.
I just shot him in the knee.
Shoot the one on the left.
You gotta make sure you shoot him in the knee. Capitalize on not being open.
3, 4, 5.
See, then he doesn't shoot for a while.
Mouth.
Damn.
Now they're both shooting at the same time there.
Now shoot. Over, going on the left.
Mouth.
Oh, damn it, I didn't even know he shot.
See?
See what?
That was,
you guys are making too much noise. You guys can't even come.
That was Aaron's bad, Captain. I'm sorry that Aaron messed you up there.
Shot. Look out. 3 seconds. 1 second.
Yeah, you could have.
I could have.
You guys are like,
start.
Do it now! No! Don't do it now! Do it now! No!
It had to be right when I said yeah, though. You can't, like, wait, like, a second.
Knee or wherever.
Didn't do shit.
No, it didn't because he was
his hand
firing.
Yeah!
Fuck yeah.
Good.
He killed his ass.
Hope we'll get it right.
Wrong. Say it again.
I was wrong.
Oh, wrong! Woo!
Whoa.
What happened?
I shot one out of the sky.
Yeah, he did.
Did you?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. He's on his last thing here.
Shoot him in the mouth.
Get up, run!
Give him the mouth. Oh, wait.
I thought it lost it.
It did. On the guy in the back.
Woo! Oh, man. Yeah! Get it! Yeah!
Throw your body armor if you don't have any rations. Alright. Is there missiles coming at you?
There's missiles coming at you.
Whenever I switch back to it, it always puts me in the...
Well, you can't select it. It puts you in first person view.
Me. Killed it.
Is that enough, though?
It's walking away.
No, I mean, we just need three. That's the third one.
Was it the third one?
Doubt it.
Run.
New ones keep popping up, right?
I thought it was the second one.
I don't remember how many you got to kill.
Look them all back there.
He's not dead. Shoot him out. Missile. Run.
How's he not fucking dead? I don't see any point.
I would just be patient and kind of wait for it.
Missiles keep coming. Missiles coming. I can do it.
Yeah. Hey, now let's start
killing the other ones real quick.
He should be dead.
Where's the fucking rations at?
Run.
Does that guy keep blocking your hit?
Yeah, he blocked at least one.
See, look, they're still coming, man.
Wait, there's different names. Run!
Yeah, they're all different names.
Tony, when you go in that mode, you can't get hurt.
That's not true.
Run!
Are there any rations?
Run! Oh, what?
Whoa!
Holy shit.
That is the best thing.
Missile's coming.
You gotta be careful.
One leg.
He might have shot something, but he probably hit the other Metal Gear.
That might have.
Oh,
man. A lot better that time.
He killed three.
Come in. How many do you have to kill? Do you have to kill?
I have no idea.
Oh.
It's been so long.
I wish it would, like, checkpoint you.
Yeah, that'd be handy.
This is normal, right?
Yeah.
You get to kill six. How many have we killed? Three is the most?
Three. Most got them killed so far.
See that right there, what you just did? You gotta do that a lot. Bang, bang. That's fucking good. Bang.
Because you're right, there's no benefit of taking one out first, because it doesn't make it easier.
I think it's easier in this sequence, isn't it?
No.
It's harder in this sequence?
It's harder in this sequence.
Alright, do what you want. I say it's easier because you can see all
three. Well, no, when they're in the middle, though, they don't fire the rockets.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Most of the time.
No, in the middle, the one in the middle doesn't. All three of them are doing it now.
Yeah. But the one's also shooting lasers at you and can step on you.
Yeah, but if I stay away, he can't do any of that.
It's easier to dodge than having to guess when the missiles are coming.
You don't have to guess, they tell you. And you can see all three when they start launching missiles. Like right now, he launched missiles and the other two haven't yet.
In extreme mode, you gotta kill 20.
20?
I still don't kind of understand where we are.
We're inside Arsenal. Here.
Yeah, but what's this fucking room?
Yeah.
Where they house all the Metal Gears.
It's like 50 miles big.
It's 50 miles big? I mean, even then right there, visibility looks like it's at least fucking 5. They just have a room and just nothing in it.
I mean, Arsenal is as big as Big Shell, or bigger. You know, and it went from...
Yeah, Big Shell's not 50 miles long, though.
But it also went all the way down to the ocean floor.
Yeah.
And it didn't say that it's only, like, that round. It might be... I mean, I don't know how deep and how wide and all that.
I just think it's a... Like, from an engineering point, it's a waste of space.
Well, I mean, there's a ton
of metal
gears.
Fucking roof.
They have an army of metal gears.
They have fucking clouds in their arsenal gear.
There is a ration there, so I know.
Huh?
Use that as a ration there.
Get the fuck out of there.
Look how far down it went.
Yeah, it took
you
like half
until they
life.
Do that. That's what I would do at this point. I'd run around until they started doing that shit.
Is there a way to trigger that?
Get close enough.
Yep, and yeah!
Shimmy
Lincoln.
Yeah. See? We both want to stop.
Well, you wasted 10 seconds.
10 seconds, really.
Yeah,
watch
seconds.
The replay.
It's more like 7, Aaron.
Sorry.
Yeah, get that motherfucker! Yeah, alright.
Kill him.
Whoa. You see that shit?
See my boy just did?
This would be the third one, right?
Yeah. Alright. Aaron, shut the fuck up, he knows!
She's giving the knee when he's doing that shit.
I'm trying. Aaron, missiles.
He's dodging stuff.
He's not dodging anything.
Oh, yeah, I know. But he's trying.
Whoa! It hit you and did nothing.
Yeah, because I have invincibility frames.
That one, and then. Yeah! See, you just gotta go through the box just to lock one, right?
Yeah.
So no, you have to hold on.
There is a ration there, but like I said, just wait a little while.
There is a ration. Oh, you fucking do that shit. Ran right into that shit.
I don't know.
Like you're running away and you want to go back and get hit.
Zigzag into that ration, motherfucker.
More missiles.
Give me that ration!
Yeah, you need a ration now.
Put the just wore out, didn't
I? I would put the body on
yeah,
and go there and get it.
Yeah, go get it.
It's gonna step on me.
Might not. Run. Hurry,
maybe
hurry.
You can hit him in the leg.
If
and
you
then
jump,
get
him. Fucking step on me.
And then try his laser. That's the time you gotta shoot him.
Yeah, when he gets closer, there's a laser and you get that, all that points, man.
Yeah. Oh, you're right.
His missile's coming.
You dead?
I think so, yeah.
That one's like halfway, dude. No. Is that
he's,
four?
He's killed four. He's two more.
He thinks three. I've only killed
no.
three, he means.
I think it's only killed three now.
No, he's killed four.
Then why is there another one coming?
Because it's...
You have to kill six.
Yeah.
So this stops at six, but they keep coming?
Yeah.
Yeah. You have to kill six, but there's always a threat of three.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Yeah.
So really, you're still fucking fighting eight.
Missiles coming.
Oh, shit. I'm here.
Listen to my boy.
More missiles coming. Oh. Missiles coming.
Gosh. Damn it.
Right, come in. Right.
Shoot now.
You got time.
Wait, what are your plans tomorrow?
Just stay there.
You killed that one already, Calvin. Look at that shit. It's done.
Coming?
It's dead. It's dead. What are you doing? It's dead. What's dead, Calvin?
Making sure.
I want to kill
two,
it.
The two, it's bars gone.
Kill it.
I wasn't. I don't watch the bars.
What?
Okay.
Fucking don't play by the rules.
Do you not pay attention to your HUD?
I don't play by the rules.
I don't watch the bars.
Run! Ah!
Oh, man.
Trying to
Calvin. Crouch.
Kind of
I'm disappointed in you.
Yeah, it worked that one time.
Up.
Should we just act like it's the first time? Just
no.
Ration.
I want to see the struggle.
Do you want? It's gonna be like a long struggle, Calvin.
Man, you're getting fucking.
You need to get that
fucked
ration,
up, Calvin.
But you're gonna get shot by Ryan.
Oh shit!
Equip the ration, hurry!
Equip it. I don't know how you kill it.
You've only killed two though. Missiles.
You can do it, man. Just don't get hit by anything and hit them. That's all I gotta
throw a chafe.
I forgot about that, didn't I?
We?
Eh?
I remember it the whole time.
Try the grenade launcher.
Now, get it out.
Grenade launcher.
No, not that.
Run!
What's that, though?
Woo!
Don't use a grenade launcher. Don't listen to him.
Run!
You're just wasting your chafe shit.
It might not do anything.
Fucking it.
Hey!
Oh. Doesn't do as much as a...
Yeah, it sucks.
But you could shoot more.
Yeah, but
faster.
We don't want to
no.
do that. Ration! Because
ration, stinger.
Ration!
But don't get your stinger because you can't run.
Should waste time doing Nikita.
If you could angle those up.
I don't have a ration.
No, it's in the center. In the center.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
I'm telling you. No, you're not.
Helping you.
What are you doing?
I'm not sure whether missiles are coming yet or not.
No, they're not. Oh my god.
The missiles and go in the middle.
You would have been safe.
You
would have been safe.
No, he would have stomped on me.
No, he was doing the roar thing.
He was resetting his animation.
If you run.
Yes, he was. He was going to blast the laser thing, then he stopped.
No.
He was resetting his animation.
No, they open
so
their mouth sometimes and they get some energy.
You can jump over the stuff. And if you go under his legs, will the missiles hit him?
No.
Why not?
Well, the machine guns hit him, they didn't do anything.
Huh?
The machine guns and stuff have already hit him before, and then the one missile's from,
Man, Calvin, you just fucked that guy up.
See, if you just did that all the time, everyone would be like, man, Calvin's so good.
No, they won't figure out.
Run! Get that bitch on the left. What are you doing on the ground?
Showing off, man. He doesn't need a foot. Check out this one. My taunt. Metal gear.
Put on a cardboard box. See what they do.
It'd be awesome if they just sat there.
There's like scanning. You just hear like, where did he go?
Must have been nothing.
Must have been nothing. And one of them is fucking listening to shit in the background.
I love in Smash Brothers when...
Jeez!
What the hell? How come you don't get hit there?
Just chance.
Chance, I
think it's...
Oh, I didn't do anything.
Fuck!
He closed his mouth too soon.
No. He moved his head too quick, and it missed him. The missile couldn't navigate.
Shane, I love in Smash Brothers whenever you're playing Shadow Moses and then, like, Rex busts through the wall.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, no. That's fucking sweet.
Run! Ration in the middle.
See, I got hit that time.
Yeah, but it didn't knock you back or nothing, though.
No. Shh. Where am I going?
Please.
Finally!
Honestly... Run. When they're all kind of three back, that's a little harder.
I just feel like it's easier because... No?
I could get one missile out, but I couldn't get two out.
Just shoot him in the head.
I know what you're saying, Calvin.
You gotta get close to them for them to do the machine gun, don't you?
No, this is the closest I've ever been during this mode, and they haven't shot.
Ooh! Shoot him now.
Locked on at the last second, but it was already too far past his jaws.
Run. Oh. One headshot and you should be able to get him. Okay, you gotta shoot in the head one time, he'll die?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, not now. Ah! Oh, darn.
He's dead
killed
anyway.
Him. Where's the other one at? Rash in the middle, too. Hurry and get it before someone comes in the middle.
Too late.
Oh, run, roll. Oh, get him in the head.
Too late. Barely too late, actually. I thought you were gonna get him.
Yeah, we do that leg stuff now.
Dang it.
It's fucking shit, man.
I know.
So you kill how many? One?
He's killed two.
Three.
He whittled them all down and then killed three, like, all at the same time, basically.
Thank you.
like, right?
Yep.
This will be three, right?
Huh?
This will be the third one?
Fourth.
Oh, okay.
See, there's rows four, rows five. And I kill it, right?
Yeah.
Missile's being shot.
What missiles?
Now, shoot.
Oh my god. Run.
How did not? How did not do very much?
The leg didn't get hit because it hit the other one in the leg. Run, missiles coming, missiles coming. Oh, that was your beacon.
Yeah, that was my lock on.
I was like, fuck, run!
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, I still got him.
The lock on switched.
Your lock on switched.
That would be five, then, right?
Yeah, this would be the fifth one.
Just don't worry, don't want to be patient. You'll get him.
Almost got that one.
Oh, shit!
You killed it, though.
You killed it, yeah. Run!
Ah! Couldn't do anything.
Rash in the middle. Herb, get it. Herb, get it.
Yeah, yeah, go for it, buddy. Woo!
There are more missiles coming, just so you know.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, last one, right?
Yeah.
Oh!
Alright.
You still got a ration. You still got a ration.
Lock on, you fuck.
Stay patient, Calvin. Or get trigger happy. Stay patient.
Shoot, just shoot the leg. Just do like you've been doing, Calvin.
Leg
him out. Our missile's coming. Our missile's coming.
Yeah.
More missile's coming now.
Bobby, y'all just run around into the perfect opportunity. Like, probably now.
You can't shove his knee.
No, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you put him wrong, Shane.
There's our missile's coming.
Okay.
You're more than... You're almost...
Not half. Missed machine gun, hurry. Here some more missiles. So what I don't like is I can't... Like, we can't see what the third one's doing, you know? More missiles being shot, I think, right? Yeah, baby, run.
Trying. Oh, my gosh.
More missiles being shot.
Trapped.
Run.
Be very careful.
Dodge those, and then you got time to shoot, I think. Shoot.
Oh my gosh.
You should focus leg and head like you've been doing, Calvin.
I was trying.
Yeah, if you just focus
just
on the next
patient.
One. Yeah, focus on the next one.
In defense.
Not it.
Yep.
Okay, just stay alive, don't die.
That's the sixth one, right?
Shane could have been wrong.
If Shane's
just,
wrong,
just
pissed.
Get ready to run.
I thought that was the fifth one.
There you go. You didn't even kill another one.
I'm not gonna survive on it.
Oh, he beat it.
No way, Jose. It's no use! No!
Certainly feeling that way.